counting.
Eight.
Oh my.
Eight.
No.
Eight. But they're very tiny.
Ah.
I think the biggest one I have
so far.
Well, this is big, but mm-hmm. this is long.
That's long.
Yeah.
And it's more visible.
Yeah. I think my mom's. I have my mom's middle name, my late mom's middle name, oh. on my wrist. So that's my very. Cause it's not just a. Like,
it's not just.
Yeah. Yeah. Got was hope. This yes. is my first ever tattoo.
Oh my.
And I don't want to make it darker because when I got it, it was healing.
Yes.
I scratched the pee.
Why?
Because it gets itchy as it's
oh,
healing.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. I had.
So it became H-O-O-E, which is.
So I look like
ho. But then the pee kind of came out. So yeah. yeah. But that was my first ever tattoo.
Yeah.
Because it just it was a point in. I was batting a lot.
Yeah.
So like, I just have to be a hopeful person.
Yeah.
To remind myself, I put true hope here.
Yeah.
Then obviously my late mom's. Yo. As soon as we finished the burial and yes. stuff, I got her middle name tattooed oh. on my mom.
Yes.
And then the star was the girls.
It was the what?
I talked with my very close friends. We were celebrating all of us celebrating different things.
Yeah.
A breakup, a new mm-hmm. job, and
yeah.
things like that.
Yeah.
And a few drinks in, it felt like a good idea to get a star. So we all have matching stars. I have evolving twice.
Yes.
I have evolving here.
Yes.
At the back of my neck. I recently got it done here.
Yes, I remember.
I couldn't see it on the back of my neck.
Yeah.
And it's such an important thing yeah. to me to just keep evolving.
Yeah.
So I got it here to cover up another tattoo, which was truth.
Wow.
Truth is under the E.
Okay. Why did you cover it up?
I didn't like how it looked like.
Okay. Like your ugly go away.
But yeah, so truth, just to always live your truth and always is
true. True.
You know, genuine and truthful with yourself,
yes,
right?
Yeah.
What else do I have? I have the map of Africa behind my ear.
Really?
Yeah. Just because I'm very proud of
oh my word.
Our continent.
That must have been painful.
Well, it's not shaded in.
Okay,
so
okay.
So it's just, it's not.
It's
yeah.
the outline.
It's outline. So it's, I think that's one of my favorite tattoos. Yeah. Though I hardly ever see it.
Exactly, we hardly ever see it. I didn't even know it.
And then, so am I down to this one? Yeah, I think I'm down to this one. So
that's,
this,
yeah.
This is the most recent one that I got on 31st
yes.
of 2016.
Yeah.
Because I really love meditating. I think it really makes you really understand who you are.
Yeah.
And the world can be so noisy, so noisy. There's so much you need to do, whether it's work, whether it's school, whether it's family. There's just a lot of noise. So it's your time to just be silent and understand yourself a bit better, and just have a time out from the madness, and the noise.
Yeah.
So in meditation. Reading up on it, there's something about you really find your higher deity, whatever it is, whether it's whatever name you want to give your world, right?
Yeah, it's true.
In your silence, because I can't explain it. In that silence, you understand yourself better,
and you find yourself,
and you understand where you've come from.
Yes,
you know.
Yes.
And so God dwells within me as me.
As you.
Yeah. So, I mean, I guess. Somebody who really knows the Bible better than me might want to say, oh, it's similar to
true.
We're made in his image or whatever. Whatever you want to.
Yeah.
However you want to phrase it, it's
true.
Okay.
Yeah.
As long as at the end of the day you know in your silence that you were made from greatness and the greatness lives within you. So you must always get your strength, get your happiness, get your joy from that space. Right?
Yeah.
I think I saw when I was getting my first tattoo, and I remember thinking, oh my god, it's so painful.
Yeah.
I went to it because it was many years ago. I went to my iPod. I was listening to Eric Koinaina. I do not know why Eric Koinaina was the playlist. But because the sound of the tattoo can really make you think it's painful.
Yeah, it can get in your head.
So, when I was getting to that one, I was just like, no, this is the last one.
I'm not going through this.
And then after a while, I was like, maybe just like a small, you know. So my tattoos are never planned.
Yes.
Never. Maybe only the first one because it was the first one. But
yeah. But now
they're never planned. I just wake up one day and I'm just like, it's a weekend.
Yeah.
Because the guy who does my tattoos, when now this new guy is in
the
town.
The new guy, yes, is in town.
I'm like, okay.
Oh,
so
nice.
There's not a lot of traffic.
Yes.
Like 2 hours.
At least it's not close to your home.
Yeah.